Stay together.
So as a team from the beginning of the season, we've been cultivating like this family environment. So as soon as, we still had Chrissy in the net, but she's all the way in the net. So then it kind of steps to the juniors to step up and try to keep everyone organized. And I think that the younger kids really also stepped up and followed our leadership and also just like stepped up on their own. It was perfect.